this is Jack Ivey from ESPN. Why does Dwight Howard have to go so many places in 3 years? I don't know. I guess he just hates the coaching system and everything about every team, I guess. So I guess he's just a big, fat, meanie pants. I don't think he'll do good with the Rockets because apparently he hates every system in the NBA, and he can't play with any system apparently now because he wants more money. So that's it.